If the royal wedding tickles your fancy, but the invitation never did arrive, you can still celebrate this epic event with all the pomp and circumstance, minus the high price for a ticket to fly across the pond. Stacey Nelson of Trash Lassies is here to help. She's been a TV set decorator for a ton of Hollywood shows, and I gotta tell you, you are a bundle of energy.
Oh, well, you know.
Welcome.
In our industry, you kind of have to have a lot of energy to get through events. So yeah, I just want to show people a few tricks on how to...
Hold on a second, you're blinding me, really. If I just... Okay, now
you
I'm
gotta
ready.
Get in the mood. Now we're
Go
ready.
Go ahead, quickly, tell us about Trash Lassies.
Well, Trash Lassies, what we did is we decided to take our on-set secrets to the people.
Mm-hmm.
So we set up a website, we do in-person appearances just to show them how they can repurpose materials, how they can save money.
Amen.
You know, we work on a lot of big industry television programs and films, and you'd be surprised how much money that you don't spend on these sets, because you're
right.
always looking to save a buck.
Okay,
always.
Cool.
And it helped the environment at the same time. So
I
repurpose
love it.
As much
let's,
as possible.
Let's talk about this royal
well,
wedding. What do you have lined up
it's
here?
It's wonderful that our pals across the pond happen to have the same colors of red, white, and blue.
Mm-hmm.
So our thought is anything you buy, just buy them in solid colors, and you're going to roll them right into 4th of July if you have any left.
Repurpose.
Oh, repurpose. And then you use those signature items, the Union Jack flag,
mm-hmm.
and a great way to an instant theme is labels as stickers. You're going to put it on your items, and this is a great way you can use it on glasses, on vases, and it's a great way
cool.
to get Fido into the act. You put it right on
I
your
love
doggy
it.
Wear.
And you brought some
your
apps
doggies,
as well,
just on
Sally.
Their clothing.
Show me some of these apps here. The appetizers
oh, absolutely.
You have. These are smoking.
What we have is we've got some a tweak on Prince William's favorite cottage pie
uh-huh.
with some mock cottage mini pies. Little bags we call the purse, and they're filled with, you know, olives and with all the flavors of England.
Okay.
And we've got our fruit pizza, and it's just basically your typical fruit pizza, but you just shape it like the
well,
British flag.
I was going to say, that's
exactly.
not typical. That is
and,
very unique. It's just like the Union Jack.
And, you know, when you're looking for these items, just look for things... 1960s, think Austin Powers.
Mm-hmm.
But you're going to stick with your reds and blues. You're going to use items you typically wouldn't place together, like Fenton and Murano glassware and lava lamps. Pull it together to make this unique British statement.
Okay.
And, you know, British invasion beer is readily available now.
I was going to say, we have to talk
Fuller's.
About the liqueurs over here.
Absolutely. And you know what? I love this new Meantime. It comes in this super cool bottle that looks just like a champagne bottle. I'm a sucker for packaging. It looks great. And you cannot think of British invasion without flower power.
Mm-hmm.
I love this atypical way of putting shoes and flowers together. Two of women's favorite things,
of course.
You can go with, you know, your plaid tinnies, typical British, or you can go with the sexy heels. It's a great excuse to buy new heels for women. It's
a royal
wedding. And we have created a few of our own libations for the evening. We
mm-hmm.
have Prince William Blue Blood Martini,
okay.
Blue Curacao, gin and vermouth, the Kate's Golden Grace, orange juice, sweet
okay.
vermouth and gin, and my favorite, the Bloody Bitter British. Your invitation didn't arrive. It's the Bloody Bitter British, you know?
I love
and,
it.
You
this
know,
is really, really
just,
cool.
You can do things very inexpensively, pull things together, a little shopping, a little planning.
And we can do our part.
Absolutely. Oh, and if anybody happens to be in L.A. on Friday night, please
mm-hmm.
join us at the Rock and Royalty to Erase MS. Trash Lassies will be there. We're doing production design for the event, hosted by Tommy Hilfiger and Nancy Davis. And it's actually going to be hosted by Sharon and Ozzy Osbourne.
I was going to say,
year.
She's making the
yes,
trip right
she
after
is.
The
she
wedding.
Is to do our event.
Awesome.
So,
Stacey, pleasure. Thank you for coming
absolutely.
In.
Absolutely. Shall we toast the royal couple?
We shall. Let's toast. Sean, I'm going to kick it to you before I take a swig here, okay? This is huge.
To Willy Cat.
Thank you.